love a good public roadmap. You know why? A good public roadmap allows people to see what you are up to when it comes to your product or service or software. Lucky for you, we have an amazing filter that allows you to see granular filtering, search functionality, request submission, email subscription, upvoting, and a wonderful, beautiful responsive design. This is an effective tool for creating a roadmap for your product that you can share publicly. Let's dive right into it. You can get this at softr.io/templates. And as always, you can preview the template or implement it immediately into your system. So when I press preview, unlike other templates, this isn't gonna have multiple different user groups. It's just gonna be the one, you know, like people who are trying to see it publicly. So you'll notice here in this example one, there are a myriad of different options. We have this that is filtered by the status, whether it be in progress, planned, done, or under review. And all that this is really coming from is one base within Airtable that has one table. Or if you are somebody who has chosen to go with Google Sheets, it would just be one sheet. You can see all of the different feature fields are pretty simple and self-explanatory. Feature description, obviously what the description would be about, the name itself, its status, what kind of category, and how many upvotes it's getting. As you can see, I very easily can click this and it would upvote. And the description is going to be here. The in progress section is going to be here. The status is going to be here, which in this instance is in progress. And I can filter to something like under review. You can see the sync button under review. And if I wanted to do it by categories from a filtering standpoint, totally could. Like tools, SVG shape generator. That's a cool idea, actually. And then in any instance, I could just search for one of the specific ones I could be interested in. So say, for example, it was community driven and I just typed community. You'll notice that design community template has popped up right here. Now there is this suggest new feature button and I'm going to show you exactly how that works. After having created the app inside of Softr, you'll notice that in this suggest new feature option, this comes from the actions page. So essentially this suggest new feature allows you to add a record and that's going to give the email, which maps to that email field as you saw here. It's going to give a category, a feature name, a feature description. All you need to do is if you're somebody who wants to suggest a feature, click on this button and I could easily add it. So I can put my email. I want this to be for databases. What's the feature name? New tables feature. I would like a refresh of the functionality and UI of tables, please. Press create. Gotta say please, come on guys. Then you'll notice here, and then if I did table, it would pop up here and it would also pop up inside of my Airtable base. Now it doesn't have any upvotes yet and it did capture me and it did capture all the other entities here. So what I would say is it's definitely under review. You know, we'll think about it. If you want to upvote it, I totally can. So after I pressed upvote here, it ends up updating it from 0 to 1 upvotes. And then say, you know, I want to be updated on the roadmap, right? Yeah, that's what I want here. I want this, yeah, dimitri@softr.io, and then press stay up to date. Now, this makes me subscribe. How does that work? Essentially, what this is this is a hero with email capture, and you can essentially send this to add to MailChimp, which is a really great option. Now, you could also do other things, right? You could add the action to send it to MailerLite, which is another email marketing platform, Zapier or Make, or even forward to your own email if you don't have an email manager yet. But there's a myriad of different options here. And I really like this because this allows you to customizably change where emails are being captured and sent to you, which is a very effective way to further remarket to them, tell them when new features have actually been released. Very simple and easy to do. We love roadmaps. We love giving you updates on different templates, which is in a way, you know, kind of like a rolling out of a roadmap of various different. No, that's not a good analogy. Regardless, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you enjoyed the way that you can learn how to use our various templates inside of Softr. If you want to check out any of our other templates, we have a myriad of them and we have a lot of videos covering how to use them. Make sure to like, subscribe, and thank you so much. We'll see you in the next one.